want to get their name on this list. And this list is the playoff leaderboard. Of course, the guys on the right here has plus 52 over that cutoff line. But you know what? Even Martin is saying.
Everybody looks at, they all say I'm a lock because I got so many playoff points. But I'm telling you, it's not that simple. We got to focus on one race at a time and do the best job we can do. And one of the tracks that I feel like we've been chipping away at and getting closer, and we've been kind of knocking. And our short track program's really gotten a lot better this season as well. So I'm looking forward to going. We're working towards next week.
You know, Drew, I think some people have said, like, when is their luck going to run out? The fact that they've had fast cars has allowed them to overcome those issues. So what can stop them?
And get the number one pit stall this week at Martinsville. Yep. Could you go off last week's qualifying? The other thing is it's Martinsville. So he's had those top fives consistently. It's a little lip service right there from Martin.
Feels good about the rest of the playoffs. Kyle Busch feels good about the stretch run. As this year off of that list, it will be who, Bubba?
I'm going to have to go speed. He's shown a lot of speed here at Kansas. And going into Martinsville, I know him just and going into Phoenix. Trust me, I don't pay attention the whole time. But I'm crossing my fingers for him. You know, I hope he makes it and hoists that trophy over his head. But he's got some.
He's not in this picture.
Right now. Oh, he could break things up.
So he could finish second, win the championship.
Bunch of laps. They can get through Martinsville. They can shock the world at Texas.
Exactly.